Tell your mate, it's tomorrow in the Vic. First drinks on the house. Merry Christmas.
Mum flipped out, threw gravy all over Rose's mum, made a massive fire, and now they've all left. It's a disaster.
Where's Scarlett?
She's over there with Whitney. She got a bit scared.
Thank you.
Talk to Mum, sort her out. She's a right nutter.
You going somewhere?
Yeah, to play with my daughter. It's Christmas Day.
My sister is inside.
Yeah, I know. She murdered my husband. Now, if you don't mind.
No, Janine, I really do mind.
Get your hands off me!
Now, Carol gave me a little present, Janine. I've listened to it. Every single word.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Right. Well, let's see if the police do. You know, if they understand what I'm talking about, Janine. They're coming for you. I've called them. I've called the police.
Janine, this wasn't my fault, I swear. It wasn't. Janine! Give me that phone.
Don't think so.
I've got that confession out of her. I'm on your
Let's
side.
Let's just see what the police have to say, eh,
Dad? Janine!
What's
the matter? Where are you going?
Janine!
Janine! Please let me up, baby! Don't touch her! Get off me! She's mine!
Janine Butcher, you're under arrest for the murder of Michael Moon. You are not obliged to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention, when questioned, something which you left
behind. Don't take my baby!
Anything you do say may be given in evidence. Do you understand?
Hee hee hee!